this great lecture of Zik, the Azikiwe, the former Nigerian leader. How can we build peace in Nigeria from what we are now today?
Thank you very much. My name is Ambassador John Mechi. I'm an AWAPA director, African director. Just like His Excellency said right there, we need to talk more, you know. We need to speak to each other. We need to have a deliberation. We need to speak to each other to find a way we can build peace and unity in this country. Extremely important. We are losing it. Also, we need to go back to history. We need to teach history in our schools so that the young ones will understand where we came from, see what our forefathers have fought for. And this is what is missing right now. We need to talk to each other, we need to build unity, and we need to have peace. We need to all rally around and join hands and work with President Ahmed Tinubu, our current president, to build one Nigeria, which the great Zik stands for, and peace and prosperity in this country. Thank you.
Okay. There is anger in Nigeria. Since of recent, in the 2023 elections, Nigerians actually come out to say they want to make a change. But some people say that what actually they wanted never come to true. So can we still continue in this electoral process where we don't, when our votes are not being counted?
Well, I have another opinion. I totally believe in this government. And looking at the background of our current president, President Ahmed Tinubu, we understand that he's a freedom fighter. Everything he fought for, I think Nigerians should give him a chance. Let's wait and see. He's going to make a change. I totally believe in that. So no hope has lost yet. Let's watch. He already started revolutionary things. It's going to get harder before it gets better. So I think Nigerians still have hope. We're going to get there. Things are going to be better. He has so much work to be done. Just like the last speaker said, the system is getting corrupted, and it's going to take somebody, and it's going to take a while to be able to clean the system. So I have so much hope in this government that Nigeria will be great again. Thank you.
How long should we wait for this corruption to be out of the system?
My brother, how long have we been in corruption? It's a long time, it's going to take a while. But I believe that with God on our side, in the next couple of years, Nigeria will be back on track to become a great nation again. Thank you. Pleasure.